A glass slide with a cover slip is another way to prepare a sample for a microscopic exam. To standardize the volume of urine, we make sure to dispense the same amount of sample onto each slide for every urine we examine. Place your glass slide on the white mat on the bench. If you're going to be performing multiple microscopics, it might be a good idea to label your slide with the patient information. Using a micropipette, we are going to aspirate 10 to 15 microliters of our urine sediment sample. The volume you aspirate depends on your laboratory procedure and what size cover slip you are using. We will aspirate 10 microliters in this video. Dispense the sample onto the glass slide. Place the cover slip over the specimen. Every laboratory is different, so some may use disposable pipettes instead of micropipettes. In this instance, you would take the disposable pipette and aspirate some of the urine sediment. Try not to get any bubbles in the pipette. Place only one drop of urine on the glass slide. Place the cover slip over the specimen. If you have any bubbles, discard the slide into a sharps container and make a new slide. If you dispense too much sample on the slide when you place the cover slip over the sample, it will flow out and cause the elements in the sample to float under the cover slip. So discard this slide into a sharps container and make a new slide. If you dispense too little sample on the slide, the sample will not distribute properly and your fields of view will be skewed. So discard this slide into a sharps container and make a new slide.